Thomas.
Yeah.
I apologize for viewing the weight of the world the way that I do. But unlike you, at my back are merely these monotone memories to make me mad as fucking all I can imagine. This madness and mayhem can only manage to mother a monster. And frankly, this attic, damn it. I can't seem to rise above the water in my eyes. Tears trickle timelines across the hairs of secrets. I swear I haven't shared with anything similar to a soulmate yet in the wet. The water in wet, I've cried. Left on pillows could put poor Poseidon's pitiful preoccupation with precipitation to shame. And at one point, shame was all you could see at my surface. Sin so heavy, I was certain my soul would Titanic type sink past the surface. And where would that leave me but Atlantis, lost and frantic, trying to prove myself not to be alive, to be too through with even the tiniest of tall tales or half-truths. Have you ever noticed how lies like to start to sound like the truth when you tell them too many times? And I've told lie after line like a dope fiend. You can see it on my skin like track marks running from what started them. I am fighting this addiction. Ain't no rehab for the rehashed recollections of bogus I've recited. So from now on, less than rarely, and bounds beneath barely, will you feel that I am telling you tales of a fairy, fairly. Today, there is truth at the tip of my tongue, sharp as a tack. How now can I holler this heaven-sent gift, soured by the scent of bullshit? I can't. I can only conjure concrete creations of fact. And the fact of the matter is, yeah, the fact of the matter is, the flavor of facts fill me up far more than falsity. If I'm not gonna tell it like it is, then why even bother? Yeah. So my stomach is unsettled by even the most subtle mumble or mention of deception. Misdirection no longer lives here. Harry Houdini has left the building, but I realize myself the better for it. Not near part of me is perfect, but this. So I'm forced to forfeit my familiarity with the false and flirt with the truth. And truth is, I'ma do this despite anyone's two cents. I will no longer be ruthless with these rhymes. This comes a dime a dozen and doesn't dare to demand anything but honesty. And honestly, I like it better like this. Truth is, Atlas, I no longer have to apologize for viewing the weight of the world the way that I do. I do not have to apologize to you. I do not have to apologize for truth.
Yeah.